wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best car amplifiers with Bluetooth. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Pyle Compact Audio Amp is an affordable solution for situations where you're looking for something that also functions as a receiver. It's best suited to simpler setups, but it does include some rare features, such as built-in USB and SD card readers. It comes bundled with a wireless remote, however it doesn't come with a DC power supply, and it lacks auxiliary cable functionality. At number 9, the Knob Sound Bluetooth amplifier isn't expressly designed for use in cars and will require a DIY mounting solution, but it's still a useful option for certain needs. If you're trying to create a system in an older vehicle with minimal clutter, you'll appreciate its size. It's equipped with a dedicated subwoofer output, but RCA is its only additional source, and it uses uncommon connectors. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Knob Sound Leppy accepts a wide variety of sources, which is helpful for those who don't want to purchase a separate car stereo. Additions like a wireless controller are nice, but it's not as loud as some other more powerful selections. It costs less than $50 and includes an FM antenna and transport buttons on the front panel. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for car amplifiers with Bluetooth, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Datisson Mini Audio Amplifier is one of the smallest and cheapest options available. It can be easily mounted just about anywhere with nothing more than two screws, but those looking for more than two channels and a high maximum volume might find it inadequate. It is equipped with bass and treble controls and produces 100 watts in total, but it's not packaged with a power supply. Moving up our list to number 6, the Pyle Hydra is a straightforward device for four speaker arrangements. It integrates easily into almost any existing setup and is an affordable way to add wireless streaming to your audio system without investing in a whole new stereo. It comes with two sets of RCA jacks and dedicated gain knobs, along with cables for high-level input. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Kicker Bluetooth amplifier is a choice for those who need a compact unit. Its size makes it easy to install in small spaces, but it's only designed for two speaker systems. It'll be loud enough for most, but those who crave volume might want to look elsewhere. It includes a backlit remote with track controls and all the necessary cables, but it's got no filter or gain adjustment knobs. At number 4, the Rockville RXM is a little larger than some choices, but it's hard to beat its versatility. It has 8 distinct outputs that provide a decent amount of power, although those with more demanding subwoofers will probably want to bridge between 2 and 4 of them. It's also available in black and controls effect groups of 4 channels, but there are no high-level inputs. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Velex water-resistant amplifier is a good option for people trying to avoid using a stereo head unit altogether. It has dedicated RCA, auxiliary cable, and USB ports, so it's compatible with almost all phones and MP3 players. It works for 2 or 4 line setups and comes with remote mounting hardware. It measures only 8 by 4 inches. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for car amplifiers with Bluetooth, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Infinity K5 is a robust unit that not only provides an impressive amount of power to 4 speakers, but also has a dedicated subwoofer output capable of delivering 350 watts. It's a nice choice for those who want to enhance their classic 5-channel system. It features low and high level inputs, filter adjustment controls, and an integrated crossover function. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Kenwood Compact Automotive Amplifier is on the more expensive side, but its price is not unreasonable for the quality it offers. Despite its compact size, it delivers plenty of volume and includes thoughtful features like water-resistant internal components. It offers 45 watts per speaker and a long remote cord. It also has a 2-channel mode. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for car amplifiers with Bluetooth, or simply click beneath this video.